Hi, guys, so Cuties, Winnie here. Today we're going to draw a Stanley cup. So let's get started. To draw this cute tumbler, let's first start by drawing a straight line for the top of the cup. So I'm going to come right here and let's see here. I'm going to draw here and draw a straight line across. Say about this wide. And then from there, I'm just going to round off the corner right here just a little bit, and then we're going to bring a straight line down. So let's go ahead and bear with me as I draw these straight lines. So here and here, I have to look at my camera and make sure I'm going straight because I can't put my head over the drawing. So I'm just going to keep going down. And if you're at home, you can definitely make your tumbler, your Stanley cup, much taller. I just don't have a lot of vertical room, so I'm just going to make mine a little bit shorter. So let's keep going to say about right here. And let's do the same thing on this side. Make sure I'm still going straight. Approximate. If you need a ruler, definitely use that as well. So something like that, and I have these kind of this rectangular shape in. Then let's go from there, and then now that we have these two points, they're pretty much level, at the same level, we're going to come in here and we're going to angle a line down. So let's angle and angle right here as well. So same thing. And then we just want to make sure it's at the same level as again. And then once again, we're going to come down. And this time we're going to angle it very slightly. So almost straight, but just give it a tiny bit of an angle. So say about this much. And we're going to bring it down to about right there. So same thing here. Just very slightly, but we do want an angle. And about the same area, and then we can go ahead and connect it with a curve for the bottom there. Okay, so we have our basic tumbler shape in. Then from there, these two points right here, let's go ahead and I'm just going to very lightly draw a curve just to give our cup some volume. So go curve all the way across, and then another one about right here, just same thing all the way across there. And then at the top right here, there's going to be two levels and a little stripe. So let's say about right here, let's drag a point across, but I'll just follow my top. I'm going to go across, draw a straight line across, and then another one. So this one's a little bit thinner. This little stripe right here at the top there. And then at the top here where the straw comes from, we're going to draw a small little angle line. And I just want to make sure I'm kind of centering it. So say about here and here, and then I'm going to connect it with a curve, a soft curve that goes across. There, and then the straw is going to be right in the center of this. So say here and here. I just want to make sure. And I'm going to bring a straight line down. And I won't make my straw too long because once again, I don't have much vertical space. So let's bring this down. But like I said, trying it at home, definitely can make this part a lot longer. Okay, so now that we have that, now let's draw the handle. So I'm going to put the handle about here, and I'm going to end it about here. So I'm just giving myself some points. And from there, let's go straight out. And say about right here, I'm going to round it off. And then start coming straight down. And follow this. And then about right there, round it off again to bring it back to this point. and connect. And then for the inside, let's come about right here. We're just going to thicken everything up. So go straight and then about right here, round it off and go straight down. So your goal is just to make everything nice and even all the way around. And then about right here, turn the corner and come in. There. And that is pretty much it for a Stanley Cup quencher tumbler. But to make it a drawstick cute one, we need to add some eyes, right? To make it extra cute. So if you want to do that, let's come about right here and I'm going to draw some drawstick cute eyes. So I'm going to put a big circle right about here and then come across, say about here, and draw another circle. Okay, so now we have that. Let's make them draw so cute eyes with two small circles inside for highlights and a curved line at the bottom and shade in the top. So do you have a Stanley Cup and lines at the bottom? If you do, let me know what color you have. I don't have one yet. Maybe I should start looking into getting one, right? Because they seem like they're all the rage right now. So hopefully you love this drawing. And let's draw the same thing over here. There, so now I have my eyes in. Then let's go above each eye. I'm just gonna draw a soft curve. And then let's give a sweet smile in between the eyes. So say about right here. Just gonna draw a curve going slightly upwards and then cap it off. There, now it's a draw so cute Stanley Cup, right? And then I know there's a logo right here, the Stanley Cup, but it's kind of complicated. So I'm just gonna add a heart as my logo just to simplify it. I think the shape itself is enough to let you know that it is a Stanley Cup, right? So they're all done. I really hope you love this drawing and that it makes you very thirsty. Just kidding. And that I helped you draw this fun and easy. And if I did, please make sure to give me a like and subscribe so you won't miss any new Draw So Cute videos. See you later.